to our channel. Now, we've been gone for like a few days. It's been only a few days. Hasn't been that much. Yeah. Because, you know, we were celebrating 4th of July. Because, you know, our country is so special that we had to celebrate it. So, that's why we've been gone.
With that being said, I just want to thank all of our new subscribers.
Yes.
Like, just welcome to the channel. Welcome.
And tell your friends, your family to watch and live it up and subscribe. Yeah. Yes.
We welcome everybody.
Yes.
Everybody.
Yes. So today, if you weren't aware, Kesha is back, finally. Mm-hmm. It's been a while. I haven't heard anything from her since Timber. And she's back with a new video called Praying, and that's what we're reacting to today. So, alright. Are you ready?
Yes.
Alright, let's go. Let's kick it. Sorry.
Oh.
Am I dead? Or is this one of those dreams? Those horrible dreams that seem like they last forever. If I am alive, why? Why? If there's a God or whatever, something, somewhere, why have I been abandoned by everyone and everything I've ever known, I've ever loved? Stranded. What is the lesson? What is the point? God, give me a sign or I have to give up. I can't do this anymore. Please just let me die. Being alive hurts too much.
Oh my gosh.
I found a strength I've never known.
out
that there. I'm speechless.
Whoa.
Cause last time I listened to her,
she was getting down with some timber. Yeah. With people. Oh my gosh.
That, I'm speechless.
I don't know what to say. Like, that was intense. That was crazy.
That was...
I felt... She's been through a lot, to be honest. Like, she's been through, like, everything. So it was like, you know... It reflected on what she just did. Yeah. So... I'm shook. I don't know what to say. And with that said, I think this is a good place to stop. Because that was too intense.
That was intense.
Don't forget to like and subscribe and, you know, do all that fun stuff. And, you know, we will see you next time. Okay. Wow.
That was
crazy. Whoa. So.